everybody, it's Invicta, and I wanted to make this very quick PSA video on a very dangerous bug that currently exists in Repentance right now. I've been testing this for about 15 minutes, and it ended my streak on, not the YouTube streak, it ended the Twitch streak. I was playing Tainted Forgotten, and there is a lethal combination bug that goes into effect when you're playing the Tainted Forgotten and have any respawn item at all. So basically what led to me testing this really quickly, and I will demonstrate it to you, is I had Guppy's Collar and Judas's Shadow on a Tainted Forgotten run. I purposely tried to kill myself and turn into Dark Judas, and instead of me actually respawning as Dark Judas, I just simply died. So we went back and tested it. I thought maybe it was the interaction between Guppy's Collar and Judas's Shadow that did it. It turns out that's not the case. This happens with any respawn item when you are the Tainted Forgotten. Now, I've done some rigorous testing in terms of the scenarios that this happens on. It doesn't matter. I thought maybe it could have been tied to Isaac holding up the Forgotten's body, and maybe with the Forgotten's body dying, that's what's killing him, but it happens either way. So I'm going to show you what happens with us holding the Forgotten body up. So that was with Isaac holding the Forgotten bodies up in the air. Now, I thought that maybe it's because the bones were in the air, maybe somehow that was causing Isaac to die, but it turns out it doesn't matter at all if Isaac is holding onto the Forgotten body or not. He will simply die no matter what. So I've tested this with Judas's Shadow, I've tested this with the Ankh, I've tested this with Lazarus's Rags. It happens on every respawn, any respawn item that's in the game possible. So I've showed you Judas's Shadow, I will show you with Lazarus's Rags real quick. And I just wanted to get this video out there because I want people to know, especially if you're doing random streaks out there, that this can happen. This can absolutely end your streak. This is, as you just see right there, that wasn't because the flies touched us. That was because we literally die as soon as the Tainted Forgotten dies, no matter what. And I'll show you with the Ankh as well really quickly. But again, I wanted to get this out there as fast as possible because we just discovered this bug today, the 11th of August, on stream, and it ended my streak, and I don't want anyone else's streak to be ruined by this. So it's an extremely dangerous bug. I have already told Vin about it, and he is aware of it now. So just wanted to put this out there. Those of you who are doing random items or random character streaks, do not take extra life items. I'm wondering if this actually works. Let me test one more thing here. This is gonna be a curiosity thing. I'm wondering if it works with one up as well. That would be interesting. I actually didn't test it to see if it works. Maybe it's the items that turn the Forgotten into a non-Forgotten. So we're gonna just test this real quick. One up may be the only safe item to take for extra items here, or 9 lives. Yeah, and one up is gone. So yeah, so it's basically any item that transforms the Tainted Forgotten into a non-Tainted Forgotten form will kill you. So spread this, let Reddit know, let TikTok, let whatever know about this bug, because it's very, very dangerous for those of you who do random streaks, especially tainted random streaks. So just wanted to get it out there. Thank you for watching, everyone. I'm glad that we could find this bug. Hopefully it saves some of you out there. Even if it just saves one streak out there, it's definitely been worth it. And as always, I'll see you all next time. Until then, so long, everybody.